Everything I do is related to making sure that that the university and the world's a good place for everybody, no matter what they look like.
We all bring something different to the table. We all are special in a variety of ways.
It's a privilege to work for an institution that has, you know, a culture of belonging as a platform to success.
My early career started in a small town in the South. And having graduated from law school, I was usually the only black, sometimes the only female, sometimes the only black female in the room. So there were oftentimes mentors that I sought out to assist me with understanding the organization.
Being in the sciences, unfortunately, is not really well represented by people of color. And I think even though that's the case, it doesn't mean that it can't be done. And at the end of the day, I think, especially for students of color, I remember oftentimes hearing them saying, wow, he actually works here. Wow, he's a student here. Or wow, it can be, if he can do it, I know I can do it.
Thinking about where we live, who we serve. We live in a county that is 51% immigrant, 70-odd% don't speak English as a first language. And if you think about that, that's a unique and special challenge in terms of delivering excellent medical care, which is what the School of Medicine is really all about.
Mentorship is directly responsible for me ending up at the U. I think the idea of diversity has expanded. It's no longer, you know, just race or gender. It's socioeconomic background, it's sexual orientation. You know, for me, I think it's extremely important to both, you know, from a business standpoint, you know, just from an actual number standpoint, but also from a personal standpoint, you know, when you think about who do you want giving you the right advice.
Most successful companies have a strong diversity program. They have all of these perspectives that come together and create a better organization.
A lot of the things that we advocate for students for, we need to make sure that we're getting ourselves, making sure faculty and staff feel that same sense of connection and advocacy and have the same resources.
There's so many amazing things about the university, but we can get better and we should do better, and we owe it to the future students that are coming behind us. We owe it to the greater Miami community that we are a part of. I just want to be a part of a community and part of the energy that wants to make that happen.